formidable advantage against our foes.
Our plans to enter the void are in jeopardy. Amon intends to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. Activating all five locks is your objective. Units from both of your armies must stand together near a lock to activate it.
To claim the objective.
A celestial lock is being claimed by Amon. If left uncontested, it will fall under his control and begin to destabilize Ulnar.
Then we shall not delay.
Under Amon's control. Your objective is to reclaim it before it overloads.
We need minerals for that. Over. I must act.
Prophet,
this fragment will be safe now. Very good.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Presence is required to claim the objective.
I seek the path of salvation. I bring wisdom behind the chaos.
Honor commands.
My artifact search shall be focused in this vicinity. Thank you.
Zelnaga construct has been corrupted by Amon's void energies. It would be an act of mercy to destroy it.
Must be present to claim the objective.
I need minerals for that. I bring wisdom in times of chaos. And
to keep it that way. Once we activate a final one, Amon will be defeated. We cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
Face a new trial. I bring wisdom.
Let our enemy know our fury.
I seek a weapon. There are not enough minerals.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Zach
Martin. I am here in the shadows.
Another lock is now under our control.
We are good to go here.
All five celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Onar is saved.